What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Recently, some users complained about the SIM not supported, no SIM or invalid SIM bug on their new iPhone 14. You just put a new SIM card into your iPhone, but it is telling you that the SIM card isn't supported. Fortunately, we have solutions for this. Let's dive in. Why is my iPhone SIM not supported? Usually, it is because your iPhone is locked to your carrier. You can check it in Settings, General, About. Here it says No SIM Restrictions. If you don't see this option, or if it says something else, you can contact your wireless carrier about unlocking your iPhone. What's more, if an update is available, you'll see an option to update your carrier settings. If the issue persists, receipt the SIM card. Take it out and see if it is damaged or doesn't fit in the SIM card tray. If there is a problem, ask your carrier for a new SIM card. In addition, you may be experiencing a software problem instead. Try to force restart your iPhone. For my iPhone 14 Pro, press and quickly release the volume up and down button successively. Then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Your iPhone should start searching for signals from scratch. If you still need help, resetting the network settings is very useful. This will get your iPhone cellular, Wi-Fi, etc. to factory default. Tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Reset. Reset network settings. Method 5. Update iOS with Reboot. If none of the above methods work, then you should consider whether there is a system issue affecting the SIM card. In this case, Reboot may be the best choice. It not only helps upgrade your iPhone to the latest iOS version but can fix some potential issue without any data loss. You just choose Standard Repair. After downloading the firmware, you can proceed with the repair. Well done! Now your iPhone is updated to the latest software version, and your SIM card should start working again. So that's all for today. Hope this video will help you. Don't forget to share it with your friends. See you.